Hi, good day, this is Rocky and I'm here again to give you our weekly update of our self-sustaining ecosystem. But before anything else, I would like to extend my warmest gratitude to all of those people who have watched, liked, and shared our past videos. Thank you guys! And for those who are still with us, this is our self-sustaining ecosystem, week 4.
Our self-sustaining ecosystem is now celebrating its 4th week of existence inside a small container. But how is she now? Well, recognizable differences were observed over the past few weeks. After 28 days, our plants are still growing. In fact, a sprout is seen. This is a good indication that the plant is conditioned inside, provided with enough nutrients and water from the soil, energy from the sun, and carbon dioxide from the animals. On the other hand, our two millipedes are still alive and surviving. They are often spotted under the soil. The team really thought they were just relaxing. But no, they go under the soil to find food to eat due to the scarcity of food on the surface. However, our millipedes are still alive. A good indication also that there is enough oxygen inside that is provided by the plants in exchange of the carbon dioxide they get from them. Also, a continuous water cycle is always observed in the container, which is essential for living entities, enabling them to survive.